Yo.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna start.
Yeah, I already started. Did you just get back right now or what?
Yeah.
Nice.
Dude, I think they're infected.
Wow. No, man, they just really like the word infected. I'm also gonna check the weather for tomorrow.
Same.
Dude, it's gonna rain tomorrow. Oh my gosh, there's a high chance of it like raining all day tomorrow. Not all
There's
day, but.
thunderstorms where I am.
Yeah, there's gonna be a thunderstorm most likely for
Dude,
tomorrow.
so mad.
What, Kenny's mad?
He's kind of upset, dude.
Kenny's freaking Kenny, man, honestly.
Hey, so you want to talk about it?
About what?
About what happened back there in the attic.
No.
You sure, man? I mean, we
River's right up ahead.
Okay.
Son of a bitch. That bastard's fucking with us again. It's another trap.
No, listen. That's not the same bell as before. This one's further off. Whatever it is, it's gonna get the dead moving over there.
Don't freaking shoot at it, dude.
What in the hell is going on?
Say that really loud.
I have no idea, but someone must be ringing those bells.
Whatever, man. I find whoever's doing that, I'll ring their motherfucking bell for them.
Whoa, chill out. Good one. What?
Good one, Kenny.
Nice, Kenny.
Huh. You really got him.
Let's keep moving.
Where's freaking Chuck, dude?
Chocolony.
Wow, we just walk backwards.
Still nothing moving behind us. I think we're. Oh my god.
No way.
Dude, those don't look like boats.
There's gotta be a boat. There's gotta be.
Are you sure about that? Doesn't look like it to me. Maybe we need to start thinking about a plan B.
This is the plan. It's the only one we've got, and you pissing on it in front of everyone like you did back at the house ain't exactly helping. Screw you. I ain't giving up that easy.
Yeah, I'm just gonna spawn a boat.
I'm sure he's gonna find a boat. We could use that one.
I don't think you'd use that one.
This one might still be salvageable.
His boat is.
Kenny, this boat is totally fucked.
Oh, yeah? Know a lot about boats, do you? Tell you what, if I ever need an expert opinion on American history or on committing murders, I'll be sure to ask.
Oh.
But how about you leave the nautical shit to me?
Wow.
I'll check it out. You look further along the waterfront. Maybe there's something at the other end.
I don't think we should split up too far.
We don't have to. See that telescope? You can see all the way along the waterfront from right here. See what you can find.
Okay.
Okay, Kenny. Okay, Ken Dog. Alright. Let's look.
Great. Needs a quarter to work.
Dang it. Well, let me just hit it really hard.
Damn. Built solid.
What's that gonna do?
Kenny, you got a quarter on you?
Oh.
Oh my goodness. We got a dead guy.
It's kinda gross.
Got a lot of dead guys.
Ew, you see a butthole.
Is this meant to be some kind of warning? We'll do something like this.
Oh, okay. Let me shoot.
Don't shoot at them, dude.
What the hell are these marks?
That's a goof.
They're all over the place.
Ooh. Ooh.
Could be military tags, but what do they mean?
Yeah, I'm pretty scared. I don't know. Yo, let's get some money.
Hello, beautiful.
Let's get some cash money.
Empty. That would have been too easy.
Can you just call a freaking cash register beautiful?
Someone already.
Gonna get some cash money.
Dude, hit it really hard with your freaking thing.
Locked.
Hit it hard with your wrench. It actually worked.
Easy money. Now that's what I call.
I don't even know.
Dude, I love I don't even know.
Want me to hit it again?
Maybe it'll work this time.
Fuck!
What's dude, I think the boat messed up.
It ain't gonna work. Hull's cracked beneath the waterline, or someone stripped out the battery.
You can't fix it?
What the hell is that?
Yeah, I don't know either, man.
Worse than death.
I mean, I don't know. Death is still pretty bad.
I mean, you're already dead, dude. I don't know.
Abandoned, like every other place in this city. No sign of any boats in there.
He couldn't see this with his, like, eyes?
No way that one's salvageable.
It literally says sunken boat.
Nothing but water. Not a boat to be seen.
Hey, look, there's a boat right there.
Come on. Oh.
What the hell?
The fish?
I'm a ninja.
Get down! Get down!
Okay, how do you not see anybody with a freaking like neon green, neon orange like
at the end of the street? Where'd he go? Saw him run into that newsstand.
Could be our bell ringer. How about we go find out?
Maybe he's just another scavenger like us.
Yeah, and maybe he ain't. Maybe he's that fucker on the radio who's been messing with Clementine's head. Don't you want to know? Because I want to know. Okay, you head up the middle of the street.
Wow, you have to do anything.
All around the side, cover your flank. We'll come up on him quiet, take him by surprise.
Okay.
I have a
just want to talk to this guy.
Oh, we're gonna talk.
Oh,
with my gun.
Epic Minecraft stack.
Wow.
Oh, dude, did you see the okay, apparently there's a leak that Fall Boy is in Smash Ultimate.
Fallout Boy?
Okay.
Yeah.
There's a like the strategy guide, there's a leak for it. Apparently.
What the?
Sneaks up, teleports behind you.
Teleports behind you.
Nothing personnel, kid. Hey, get out of here.
Dude, it's Tracer. It's the frickin' skin. Do it!
Clem?
You're not from Crawford.
You're not the guy on the radio.
I'm not a guy at all. Full marks for observation. Mind if I get up?
Slowly.
Oh, nice.
Kenny, don't!
Wow. Nice one.
No, he's with us!
Wait, could I have killed him?
What?
Who the hell are you, people?
Probably not. That'd be kind of stupid.
He's very upset.
The name's Molly.
It sounds Molly? Like a loser name. I'm Lee. This is Kenny Clement. Molly, I'm Lee. That's nothing like only trouble. The first. That's the second half of your name.
Hi, fam.
You guys really aren't from Crawford, are you?
I don't even know what that is.
Everything beyond that barricade.
What the hell happened here?
You sure you want to know?
No.
When everything started going to shit, some people got together and sealed off that whole neighborhood. Folks willing to do anything to stay alive. Stop the dead getting in. I try to avoid them.
Why?
Let's just say they have a zero-tolerance policy for anyone who won't or can't live by their rules.
So how'd you know we weren't them?
Because there are no children in Crawford. Not anymore.
Oh, they killed all the kids.
What do you mean, no children? Why not?
No children, no elderly, no one with an advanced medical condition. Basically, no one who might be a burden on the community. Crawford's all about survival of the fittest. That's how they survived, while the rest of the world went to shit around them.
Jesus Christ.
Well, just the opposite, when you think about it.
What?
What exactly did Crawford do with all these burdens? What happened?
They killed them.
Well, you met some of them already.
Fuck.
Wow.
Yeah. Anyone who got sick, anyone too old, anyone they figured wasn't strong enough to survive. To them, those people were just mouths to feed, a drain on their precious resources.
Oh.
How do you know all this?
Because I used to be one.
What was going on inside Crawford got passed around like a ghost story. Except this one was true.
Are you trying to say that ghost stories aren't true? What about the Go. Ghostbusters? That was a true story.
Go.
Clem, what the hell are you doing here? How'd you get out of the house?
Oh, Meek started getting really sick. Kristen and Ben had to take him upstairs. I didn't just want to sit around there. I wanted to come help.
I told you we didn't need any help.
But it's scripted, dude.
Was that you at our house this morning? Watching me through the back fence?
Hell no. Believe it or not, I've got better things to do with my time.
Do you know who's been ringing those bells all over town?
Yeah, that would be me.
I knew it! Lee, I knew she was the one who'd been following us! Fucking with us!
Get that finger out of my face, Grandpa, before I jam it straight up your ass.
Ew.
I haven't been following you. I don't even know who the hell you people are.
Calm down, Kenny. The voice on the radio was a guy, remember?
Yeah, well, whoever you are, ringing those bells this morning nearly got us all killed. Raised the dead all around us.
That's the idea, genius. It's how I get around. I ring a bell in one neighborhood to attract the local geeks towards it. Buys me some time to scavenge the areas they cleared out.
Geeks? Is that what you call them?
Yeah, you know, like at the carnival? They'll eat anything, alive or dead.
That was pretty smart, the bells.
Doesn't take much to outsmart the dead. Bunch of dumbasses. You just gotta move fast. Get in and out before they start to wander back again. Look, I'm gonna ask you people again. You're not from Crawford, so who the hell are you? What are you doing here?
We're the Ghostbusters.
Came down here looking for a boat. Hoping to get our people out of here. Find someplace safe.
Yeah, good luck with that. Anyone with a boat took it out of here as soon as people started eating each other. Any that got left behind, Crawford stripped them for parts. Cars, too.
There's gotta be something.
If there was, do you think I'd still be here? I've been over every inch of this city. This whole place is picked clean.
God damn it! Fuck!
Hey, moron. You wanna keep your voice down?
No, I don't.
I'm gonna say it even louder.
Since you're not getting on any boat, I'd advise you folks to go back to where you came from before... Great. Just wait.
Dang it, Kenny. You're too loud. Too rowdy.
Isn't that the... Gunshot must have brought him back.
Isn't there a way back to the house?
Mom, is there a...
hell do you think you're doing?
I'll tell you what I'm not doing. I'm not getting eaten.
And what about us?
What about you?
Please, you can't just leave us.
Wow, good job, Clementine. Oh, I love children.
Come on, make it fast.
Oh, God.
Fuck me.
Come on, hurry!
Come on!
Oh, man, one good jump.
He sucks. What?
Come on, Lee! Get your ass out of there!
Oh.
God! Can't get it open!
Here, use that to pry it open.
Underwater level. Oh, frick.
Clementine, can you hear me? If you can hear me, just get back to the house, okay? I'll meet you there.
This wasn't Left 4 Dead.
Huh?
Shit.
This wasn't Left 4 Dead.
Build something.
Nah, man, it's build gas and liquid.
No way I can pry that open.
Not with that attitude, you negative Nancy.
Whoa, I'm gonna slip and fall.
Maybe you don't walk on the freaking wet part.
Oh yeah, I did that.
Ain't touching that. Last thing I need is some god-awful disease.
That doesn't even look like a freaking rat. Actually, kind of did, but like not a realistic one, you know. You know what I'm saying, dog?
It's a drainage pipe.
You're a drainage pipe.
Hold up.
Whoa. It's a drainage pipe.
Could be the way out. There's no way I can take out all of those things by myself.
Yo, dinner time.
Dude, watch out the orange.
Epic.
Is that noise?
Oh no!
I'm out here, and not in there.
I hate showers.
Seems loose. Shit.
What's the point of that?
There are other gear thingies that you could use to spin, you know?
Okay, that was epic.
Wow. That's where you came from.
Oh, this is freaking perspective.
Is this a puzzle game? Gotta get out.
How really smart.
What? Dude. Okay.
Hey guys, it's me. What? Thought I moved that person out.
Keep going, fam. No!
Oh!
Chuck, you must have tried to hide out down here. Poor bastard.
Dang it, Chuck.
He must have saved the last one for himself.
Easy.
You deserve better, old man.
I'm really mad at this one for some reason.
You killed my friend, Charles.
Or Chuck.
Oh!
That probably wasn't a good idea.
Nice one.
Dude, I think you chose the wrong option. Wait, what? The sound alerted the walkers, isn't it? Does it not matter?
No way I could pick that up on my own. I'm not gonna be able to pry these bars with this. Those bars are way too soft.
Wow, let me use my only. Let me just use my hands.
Epic jump. Ah! Oh, nice.
What the hell?
Hidden passage.
Ah, dude.
Secret level.
Let's go, dude. This is a Castlevania game, and we just got the freaking ghost chicken in the wall. Fallout, dude. I love that game.
Wow.
Must have been one of those old nuclear fallout shelters.
Look at all that food!
It's enough to keep people alive for months.
Yeah, let's just live here.
Sounds like a good idea. Oh!
Who are you?
It's alright. It's okay. I don't want any trouble.
Neither do we. Which is why you'd do well to turn around and leave me right now.
Look. I'm sorry I disturbed you folks. I'll just be going.
You can't let him leave. He's from Crawford. If he goes back there and they find out we're down here...
Are you from Crawford? Hey, don't lie to me. I know.
Where else can he be from? Everywhere else around here is dead.
I'm not from around here. I'm from Athens. Grew up in Macon.
I have a brother in Macon. You were there? How was it? As bad as here?
I'm sorry.
You can't trust him, Vernon. You can't let him leave.
What do you want me to do? Shoot him in the head?
Why not? Be more of a mercy than anyone from Crawford ever showed us.
Wow.
And Vernon, what do you think they'll do if they find out we're down here right under their feet?
Damn it. You're right. I'm sorry, friend. Can't take the risk.
I'm not from Crawford, but I saw what they did up there. It made me sick. I'm not like them, and I don't think you are either. I think you're a good man.
Keep back, or I swear I'll shoot.
It's all right.
We take
it's okay.
Vernon, what the hell are you doing? Vernon!
Relax. Not here to hurt you.
You're really not from Crawford?
No, I'm really not.
Well, we are, or were. We got out of there when they started sealing up the place. You know, started weeding out the sick and the old so the perfect survivor society wouldn't be threatened. No room for weakness or vulnerability in their little master race.
You don't look that old, so you're sick?
We're sick. We're all members of the cancer survivors group that used to meet here at the hospital. We're in remission. But that wasn't good enough for Crawford. He'd already rounded up five of us before the rest of us managed to hole up and hide from him down here. This old basement's been abandoned for years.
What is this? A morgue?
Oh, ew.
It's always high on my list when I'm looking for a place to survive. How did you find your way down here?
A few of us got boxed in by walkers up on the street. Came down here trying to get away. Now I just want to get out of here and get back to my own people.
Well, that sewer system you came through runs all over the city. It'll take you wherever you want to go.
Those sewers are like a damn maze. Any chance you could help me find my way back?
Look, I'd like to help you, but we've all got our own problems. Two of our group are sick and need constant care, and I'm the only doctor here.
Besides, why should we help you?
Look, sorry if I scared you. I just want to get back to my people. Back to Clementine.
She's your daughter?
Wait, what?
She asked if you're your daughter.
She lost her real parents. Doing what I can.
I'm not seriously considering going with him.
He knows
it's all right, Bree. I have a daughter, too. Lost her in the first days. I'll be damned if I'll just sit back and let that happen to someone else.
We need you here.
Don't worry. I'll be back before you know it. Let's go.
Wow, what a nice guy. Let's hug it up.
I'm gonna hug you, too. Just kidding! I won't hug guys, that's gay.
Oh.
Is that person dead?
Clementine?
Wait, they just teleport back here?
Yeah. I mean, did you really want to go through that again?
Molly?
Oh, hey, you made it back.
Who's this?
He didn't tell you about me? I'm the one who saved his ass back at the river. Who's the fossil?
This is Vernon. He's a doctor. He didn't get back here after we got separated.
I think you have something that belongs to me.
I just happen to have it in my hand.
Wow, here's your melee weapon.
Wow.
Lee, thank God you're back.
Krista, what's wrong?
It's so mean. He's gotten worse. Much worse.
We have a man wounded.
Who's this?
This is Vernon. He's a doctor.
Wow, is that the same voice line?
Wow.
Could you take a look at him?
Is it? That'd be kind of funny.
You have to help us. Please.
You have to.
You really get close. Please help us.
Please.
I'll see what I can do. Take me to him.
Oh, shit.
He looks pretty dead. Where's freaking Kenny?
Oh, mate, honey. You're gonna be alright. Lee brought a doctor.
Wow, what a lucky.
Alright, let's take a look at him. I work better without an audience. I'm sure you have more things of your own to attend to.
I'm gonna kill him.
What's going on?
Clementine?
Where the heck are you, Clementine?
Clementine, you in here? Where is she?
Homie.
Yeah.
Or did you just freaking die, man? Are you gonna?
Hold on, I'm plugging the headphone.
Oh, okay.
time? Clem, you in here?
Oh, wow.
Clem's droids. But where is she? Don't see her anywhere out there. No walkers either, though. I'll have time to rest later. Doesn't look like she's in here. Clementine, you here?
Dude, I don't think Ben took care of her.
I've got time for that.
He's a zombie.
Hello?
What the frick, Molly?
What are you doing?
Now you know. Just poking around.
You won't find anything. We already searched the place.
You'd be surprised what people miss. Trust me, I've been doing this for a while.
Where's Clementine?
Don't ask me, I'm not her keeper.
Hey, do I look like I'm in the mood to be jerked around? Where did she go?
Last I saw, she was downstairs with your redneck friend and that college kid who hangs around with him. Why don't you go bug them?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, keep on looking under that bed. You're gonna find a lot of stuff in there. After the first 5 seconds. Wash your hands now.
Dude, the music's getting scary.
Clem? Clementine?
This is where we
Clementine!
Dude, what was that
come
running
out,
animation?
Please!
Bruh.
Kenny?
Nice.
Oh, hey, you made it back. Good job. Good job.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
What does it look like?
Getting turned.
Where'd you get the bottle?
Found it. You wanna throw down again like back on the train? Cause I fight better when I'm shit-faced.
What the fuck were you thinking letting Kenny get like this?
Hey man, I tried. He gave me a look like he was gonna rip my face off. He won't listen to you. You think he was gonna listen to me?
To hell with you!
Getting wasted's not gonna help anyone.
Yeah? Well, what is? We are fucked! Molly said there's not a single boat left in Savannah. No way out. We got walkers all around us, that crazy fuck on the radio messing with us. Hell, if now ain't the time for a drink?
No thanks.
Nah, I'm good.
Dude, ask freaking Ben. What the frig?
Have either of you seen Clementine?
Damn if I know. Gotta be around here somewhere.
Ben, I gave you one job when I left here. Take care of Clementine. Then she shows up out on River Street looking for me. What the hell happened?
Hey, don't put all that on me. Omi took a turn for the worse, and Krista asked me to help. I'm sorry, I'm doing the best I can here. She was frantic, and things got kinda crazy. I told Clementine to stay put. What else could I do?
Oh my goodness.
Don't be sorry. Just tell me where the hell she is now.
I think she went out to play in the backyard.
On her own? With no one watching her?
Man, will you get out of
here?
She's fine out there.
I don't think she's fine, dude.
Clementine!
Oh, don't worry, I'm just here.
Clementine? Clementine!
No! Wow, now's not the time to walk really angry.
Thank you.
point of this? Zom. Nice. What? What?
What were you doing in there?
Exploring. Look what I found.
I found a dead guy. A boat!
Wow!
Wow, that's actually really helpful. Thanks a lot.
Yes.
Whoa!
I know, right?
Tell Kenny.
Yo, is that a boat, my man?
Wow! Dude, the freaking... You're wasting it! Dude, that's a lot of money, man. It's a lot of currencies, you know.
Dude, that was epic.
Nice. Look at.
Okay.
Omid's doing okay?
As well as can be expected under the circumstances. I did what I could for him. Cleaned out the wound, but he's got a real infection. Running a fever. Without antibiotics.
Will you quit pacing? You're making everyone nervous.
Why are you even still here?
Hey, if your friend really can get that boat working, you're taking me with you as payment for saving your asses. I figure that's fair enough, don't you?
Well,
you want the good news or the bad news?
Let's get the bad news out of the way first.
Bad news is, she's not taking us anywhere the shape she's in right now. Gas tank's empty and the battery's dead.
So what's the good news?
That's it. That's all she needs. Some gas and a battery. Other than that, she's good to go.
Well, how are we supposed to get that stuff?
Crawford. Sounds like Crawford is the one place that has everything we need. Maybe we should try there.
Surely we have to try. If there are people left in this city who are still alive, who still have supplies, what harm can it do to ask?
Trust me, you don't know these people. I do. You showing up on a wounded man, might as well put a noose around his neck. They don't exactly welcome children with open arms either.
What the hell kind of a place are we talking about here? The worst kind? I don't see what other choice we have.
And just how exactly do you figure we do this? Because from what I've heard, that place ain't exactly friendly to outsiders.
That's putting it mildly.
There's got to be some way we can sneak in there undetected.
There might actually be a way. I know the sewer system that runs beneath Crawford like the back of my hand. Y'all wouldn't happen to have a map by any chance.
Yeah, actually.
Wow.
Yeah, you know, I do have a map.
I think I could lead us through so we could pass under the perimeter and right into the center where they keep their supplies. We come up right underneath them, take them by surprise, grab what we need, and get out before they even knew what hit them.
That's actually not the worst idea I've ever heard. I mean, it's close, but I don't know. Maybe it could work.
Thought about it before, just never had the people to do it. But I think if we all work together, we could pull it off.
What do you want in return for all this help you're giving us?
Crawford doesn't just have what you need for your boat. They're also well stocked with medical supplies. Medicine that my people could use, just as yours could.
We can do this. We have to.
So, it's decided then? We're going to Crawford?
We can do this. I know it.
Hell yeah, we can.
Are we seriously talking about this? I mean, what about the risk?
I don't know about you, kid, but I'd rather take a chance on doing something than just sitting around here waiting to die. That boat out there is an answered prayer. Just gotta push a little bit farther. Are you in or out?
I'm out.
Wow.
We should go tonight.
Why don't you know, dude?
I'll go let my people know. give you all a chance to prepare. I'll be back before midnight.
Be careful.
That's how I'm still alive.
Whoa, cool guy.
Careful.
Clementine, dude.
I told you to stay.
Oh, never mind.
How long have you been there?
Is it going to be dangerous?
Dude, I think like she's pretty much the smartest one here, so.
Honestly, kind of is. Not the smartest, but just like. Pretty good, man.
What'd she say? I don't even know.
Probably would be dangerous or whatever.
I don't want anyone else to die.
Yeah, man, I've seen like so many people die.
She honestly has.
Sometimes we have to take that kind of risk.
Yeah, I'm gonna tell an 8-year-old, sometimes you have to die.
Say what now?
You said you need all of us to do this. And you said I'm a big help, remember?
Wow, now you can't.
Well, actually.
The only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are, right?
Clementine, I think it'd be safer for you to stay here with Omid.
Well, what if something happens to him while you're gone?
What do you mean?
He's sick. If he doesn't get better, and you know, he might try to hurt me.
Yeah, let's kill Omid right now.
Can't I come with you?
No. Oh, dude.
Got a lot of time, I think.
Yeah, you can come.
You can come, but you have to promise to stay quiet and do exactly what you're told the whole time we're there.
Okay. I'm gonna go get ready.
Wow.
Okay, let me brush my teeth first.
Check out what I found in the garage. Hatchet, hacksaw, some other tools. Might come in handy on this little break-in.
Nice.
Nice, fam.
I took another look at the boat. She's a 30-footer.
So?
So, we're gonna have a capacity problem. Assuming everyone makes it back alive, there ain't gonna be room for everyone.
What are you trying to say?
Just giving you a heads up is all. Thought you ought to know.
Thanks, fam.
And now you've got an extra person.
Who the hell is this?
This is Bree. She can help us.
Help us how?
I was a student at the school where Crawford keeps their supplies. I know the layout.
With her help, we're in and out faster. Anyone have a problem with that?
I guess not.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get moving.
Yeah, let me put on my hood. So people can see me less in my neon orange hoodie.
Hold up just a sec. You ready?
Ready.
Hey, whoa, hold on a minute. You're not taking her with us. Did you not hear anything I said about the kind of place Crawford is? If you take her in there and they find her...
I'm not leaving her alone in the house with only Omi to protect her. It's just not happening.
For what it's worth, I don't think it's a great idea either.
She's coming. Deal with it.
You heard the man. Let's move out.
Freaking Ben, dude. Oh. Dude, you just missed my comment. You just missed my comment.
You can have my hat.
This should be it. We're right underneath.
Say it again.
Wow, freaking Ben. What a loser.
Okay, people. This is it.
Wow.
Remember the plan.
Yo.
Stay quiet. We stay hidden. And we stay together. We find what we need, and we get the hell out before anyone
even. Dude, if I was in this situation, I would totally not be Ben.
And that part about staying close, it goes double for you.
Yeah, be double close now.
I would be Lee, because I know how to take a charge.
I'd be Clementine, because I know how to crawl in the holes really fast.
Immediately die.
Let's go.
Why did
No, this reminds me of the level.
Axe, like, in the corner over there.
Yo, Axe, the Pikachu main? Is everybody?
Sounds like a really weird glitch. Patrolling.
What? You disappointed?
It's just strange, is all.
I think I see one. Over there, by the door.
That's a freaking zombie.
Nah, bro, that's a guard. Can you sneak up trying to take him out quiet? The rest of you wait for our signal, then follow us over.
Everybody got it? Okay, Kenny, let's do this quiet. No shooting unless there's no other choice. Right behind you. As I hold this gun.
No, man, it's a guard, look. He's walking really normal-like.
What the fuck?
Just kidding.
Dude, is everyone a zombie here?
Whoa.
Oh, yeah, they are.
What the fuck is a walker doing inside here? Give it to us, fast!
There's a lot of them. I think they're master races in the master race.
I don't think they survived, man.
That was really loud. Why are they holding it shut?
Fuck. Do you think they saw us?
No clue.
Your guess is as good as mine.
Well, thanks, Lee. Oh. Dude, I forgot she's there.
What the hell? Dude, no, they didn't see us.
This is supposed to be secure.
We're ninjas.
What always happens, I guess. In the end, the dead always win.
Children under 14 are not admitted without authorized.
No. This is good.
I mean, I guess it's kind of better.
Vernon's right. We can deal with walkers easier than our guards.
I agree. So long as we don't let them box us in, we can still do this. The plan hasn't changed.
The plan hasn't changed? Every time walkers show up, the plan changes. Do you even have any idea how many of them are out there?
No. You want to do a head count? Or do you want to get what we need and get the hell out of here?
Yeah, I agree.
Come on. I think freaking I
Ben.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Is this a Star Wars character?
Is this a foreshadow to the game? Sounds like dead people live in there.
Just keep moving.
Oh, okay.
It's just a door making sounds, okay? Just keep moving.
Here.
I'm just kidding, there's zombies in there.
Okay. Everybody in.
You gotta load this room in.
Looks like they were using this room as some kind of command center.
Okay, so now what? Where do we start looking?
Here.
Oh,
just
no.
Give me a sec.
Just give me a sec.
Where can we find some fuel for the boat?
There's a maintenance shed across from the playground here. If they were storing fuel, that's probably where it'll be.
Where would be the best place to look for medicine?
Right here. nurse's station. They were using it as a medical facility.
How do you know that?
Just makes sense, doesn't it?
Wow, nice. Got him.
So then we just need a battery. The Sato shop. It's right next door.
Yep, it's called Herman's. You can't miss it.
Okay, I'll make the run to the maintenance shed for the fuel.
It'll be faster if I go with you. I can take you right to it.
I'll come too. No, two people's enough. You stay here, see if you can use any of those tools we brought to get that armory door open. We might need to shoot our way out of here.
I'll go for the medicine.
I'll come with you. I know what to take.
Okay. Guess that leaves me to go find us a battery.
I'll go with you. Watch your back.
Okay, we've got a plan. Everyone be careful. Stay close to one another. We'll all meet back here. Good luck.
Just leaving Ben because he sucks.
All right.
Dude, what about me? What can I do?
You can stay with Ben.
You stay here with Ben and watch over our command center. I'm putting you in charge of it, okay?
Ben sucks.
You're leaving me with Ben?
I'm not leaving you with Ben. I'm leaving him with you. Understand?
Oh, let's go.
Oh, okay.
Before you
know it. Ben Vicken sucks.
Why is Clementine actually like better than Ben?
Ben sucks. Ben is Zach, okay?
Wow! You really freaking compared him to Zach. Why you gotta do Zach like that? Dude, Clementine is sitting in the desk.
You okay, Clem?
Yeah.
Just that's not
this
the
desk
sound
is
of...
just like the ones we have in my school. I know it's weird, but I kind of missed it.
I miss school too.
Me too. I used to be a teacher, remember? Tell you what, when we find ourselves a safe place, set up a little classroom. Just you and me.
Will there be homework?
Wow.
No homework.
Okay.
Cool.
Do you think things will ever be normal again? Just like the way they were before?
Yeah. It may take a while, but yeah. I do. Don't you?
I hope so.
That's good. You hold on to that hope. It's the one thing none of this can take away.
Oh, dude, I saw Star Wars too.
Wow, you should talk to Ben or not. Actually, I don't know
Ben
if that matters. Didn't you like Ben at the start?
I was before you turned into the worst character.
You gave food to him, I remember that.
I thought he was hungry.
I mean, everybody was hungry.
Alley to the auto shops down here. You coming or not?
Yeah, oh, Lee, you freaking loser. Stop dragging your feet.
I didn't mean it.
Lee, you loser bag.
This must be the door.
Does the L stand for Ligma?
Where the hell is Molly?
Does L sound for lunchbox? Because that's what you sound like.
Does it stand for yeet?
You out here?
Luigi.
So I'm not going that way.
Luigi!
Shut up.
Luigi!
No, it's like when Mario, like, yells Luigi, that's...
Oh!
Did you see that? Was that Luigi?
Dude, I... Shut up!
This is CRT!
What? Is this Melee?
Look in the top corner! Idiot!
Melee!
Oh wait, there's a hole up there too. Look at the hole, that's probably important. You're gonna freaking fall and die. I like.
Dude, I'd like to thank Melee for letting me find that hole.
Dude, that was a really scary jump. Why don't we just get caught by the freaking wires? Oh, yeah.
Damn. It's jammed tight.
That was not epic.
That was Ligma.
Shut up.
Dude, are they alive?
Better not get too close.
We got Zom.
Don't stand so close to me.
Oh,
dude, don't stand so close to me.
Dude, that guy has a ligma.
He's mine.
Nice to see you.
Dude, that's my dad.
I really hate the zombie.
Molly?
Shut up.
What the hell do you think you're doing? It's dead already. I think you can lay off.
Don't tell me what to do. You kill geeks your way, I'll kill him mine.
Damn.
Yeah, I hate... Come on, man, he was just a
geek. Wearing medical scrubs. Some kind of scientist or doctor?
Yeah, well, he ain't shit new. Did you find us a way in?
Yeah, but the garage door can't raise it.
Hey, did you find us a way in? I'm kind of thirsty.
Yeah, it's bad for your back.
Not a problem. Look what I found.
Wow, I just found one of those.
Oh, yeah. That'll work.
Out of nowhere, that's a lot of zombos. That's probably not good over there. That's a lot of noise. Freaking Molly.
Oh, shoot. Oh shoot!
Need a spin. Spin. Bro, why is it taking so long? Oh, he was still alive. He didn't aim for the head.
Dude, that guy got like so destroyed.
Apparently not.
Take a look around. I'll make sure no stragglers got into the store.
Dude, it's gonna be that one medical guy. Dude.
Must be an Eddie theft system.
Good wow, I hope it doesn't go off.
If I can find a way to get up there. No power.
Dang it.
It's locked. No way in. More of Crawford's rules. How did anybody live like this? I'd rather take my chances on the outside. Looks like Crawford had their own semi-trucks.
What kind of observation was that?
He's not wrong.
Looks like they had semi-trucks.
Well, I can see where the battery should be, but it's not.
Perfect.
Climb on the car.
I can't reach it up there.
Oh, okay.
Looks like it's the hose for the lift hydraulics.
I think you could use the hose. Hold on, look at the hose. Look at the hose, man. Use a hand option. Here's a hand option for the hose. Homie.
Looks like Crawford already used this battery for something else.
Frick, man.
Something you need?
Think I can borrow that, hook thing of yours?
I don't know. Hilda and I have been through a lot together.
Wow.
Hilda?
That's what I call her. Don't judge.
Please, can I borrow Hilda? I'll take good care of her. She won't get a scratch.
I got your promise now. Not a scratch.
Well, I didn't really mean that.
Dude, just freaking look at the hose.
The hose?
Yes!
Wow!
I did.
It's gonna be really loud. Whoa.
Okay.
That's probably not good.
No shit!
I'll try to hold him off. Hurry!
Dude, those are so loud. Like, they would not be able to hear each other. I don't know how to do this.
Do it anyways. Just hit the circles.
Still attached to the terminals.
Taking what?
Take off the crap. Whoa, no, it's not. It's off, also.
Got that one off!
I've actually had to, like, get my battery.
Yeah, we still got a pop.
Whatever.
Put it in here, I'll carry it. Okay,
that's pretty heavy.
Me.
Dude, stop looking.
Move your ass!
Yeah, it's kind of gross.
Okay, this is epic.
Pretty wobbly.
Shoot it out!
How come she can pull him up like so easily and Kenny freaking can't?
Kenny's freaking old.
Now we're on a roof. Do you ever
I'm on a roof.
Come on.
Rooftop, what was it called?
Chicken.
Chicken.
What did you call me? Well, now that you mention it,
I am a chicken. You could just straight up die, I'm pretty sure. Like, you just fall down. You look like Spider-Man.
What are you? Chicken?
What? Oh, I'm so confused.
Come on.
Later. Something I gotta do first.
What?
I gotta kill that drum.
Wait, you still got the battery?
Yeah, I think I'll hold on to it. Make sure you don't leave without me. See you back in class.
Molly!
Molly!
Damn it, what the hell is she doing?
Molly! Bloody locker.
This Logan? Logan Paul.
Shut Oh.
Logan Paul was here? Oh, dude, I thought that was
the worst.
You guys need any help?
Thanks, but I think we're almost in.
We're taking care of it, Lee. Don't worry.
Oh, Logan Paul.
Dude, was he here? What, did he die?
Children under 14. I didn't finish reading it.
Must be the guy who ran this place. Like he figured himself as some kind of screen reader.
I'm gonna read it. Okay, never mind.
Oh, you want me to?
Did you want? Probably shouldn't go out there again. Check on freaking Ben and them or something. I don't know. Where are you going?
I don't know, man. I'm lost.
There's something on the floor over there.
Little help!
Oh.
Little help here!
Oh. No, button mashing is really fun. We got him.
Carry a ton, you liar.
freaking Ben dead.
Yeah, and we made out pretty good too.
Great work, Kenny.
Nice job, Ken.
How you doing with that door? Not so good. Here, let me give you a hand. Did you get that battery yet?
Yeah, Molly has it. She should be back here soon.
She better be.
Oh, yeah, all you had to do was twist it, Ben. What
do we still need?
We already got the fuel in the battery. Once we find some medicine, we'll be good to go.
So where's this battery you found?
Molly has it. She ran off to do something.
Well, she'd better bring it back here. I don't know why you trusted that girl with it. We hardly know her.
She saved your life, didn't she?
Yeah, but what has she done for me lately?
Yeah, but what
is life? I mean, that was like pretty recent, wasn't it?
There is something you can help me with. Something that's been on my mind. I could use your opinion.
Yo, is red or blue a better color?
It's Kenny. Since I've been helping him work on the boat, I've gotten to know him a little better. He's a good guy, you know? And it's eating me up knowing what I know. I've been thinking about telling him the truth.
Ben, come on. This again?
It's my fault Doc and Katja got killed. If I hadn't screwed up back at the motor inn, they'd still be alive. How am I supposed to just carry something like that around?
Yeah, say it louder, Ben.
Look, Ben, I really don't have time for this.
You don't get it, Lee. What am I supposed to do whenever he talks about Katja and Doc? Just nod and pretend like it wasn't my fault? I can't do it anymore.
There'll come a time when he's ready to hear it, but it's not now. Not yet.
This is like kind of the worst time in the world to
hear
that.
I hear you. I'm gonna get back to this.
Says it anyways. Let's play some Melee. Turn on that TV.
Melee.
No power, no TV.
No power, no Melee. Talk to Clementine. Clementine.
No, Melee. Let's play some Melee.
Okay, Clem.
Yeah. Where's Molly?
She had to go.
Dude, that was the exact same, like, you okay? And yeah, like, from, like,
okay.
10 minutes earlier.
She'll be fine. She's pretty tough. Just sit tight, okay? I need to go take care of a few things.
Alright.
Oh.
Bree?
Hey, Lee. Thanks for all your help back there. I don't think we would have made it without you.
No problem.
Well, yeah, I told the guy, just so you know, I kind of have to tell everyone this.
Wow. So you're a cancer.
How long have you known Vern?
A couple of years. He ran our support group. He was really great, helping me come to terms with my disease. But how do you come to terms with something like this? With a place like Crawford? I don't know what I or the other survivors would have done without Vernon. He's the one who held us together, kept us alive.
What do you think about this whole Crawford situation?
I'd rather not talk about it. Too many awful memories. Even being back here gives me a bad feeling.
Even so you're a cancer survivor?
Everyone dead?
I got no sympathy for what happened to these people.
I got no sympathy for
the old, the children, those least able to defend themselves. They could save their own skins. Whatever happened here, however Crawford fell, I consider it poetic justice.
Damn, girl, that's cold.
Damn.
How I feel. If you'd seen what I seen, you'd feel the same.
So you're a cancer survivor, like Vernon and the others.
Yeah, I was diagnosed when I was in college. Been getting treatment ever since. Just when I was starting to get better, when I thought there might be some hope.
The zombies showed up.
Lost my whole family. I'm the only one who survived. Funny how things work out, huh?
Haha, that's pretty funny.
I'm a little busy here, Lee. Maybe you should go get that battery or help with the medicine.
Wow.
Wow, okay.
Probably should help with the medicine. Or you probably can now.
He's on.
Shit.
What?
Trapped in there.
That's a lot of dudes to shoot.
Do I have to? I think you do.
Okay. Easy. Oh, I can go. That was pretty good.
Nice shot, Lee.
A nice shooting, Tex. I read the both zombies.
Wow.
Oh, what's up, dude?
What the hell happened?
They wandered into the hallway after we got inside. I think they must have heard us rooting around in here. The whole place is infested. They're everywhere.
Calm down. I took care of them. What about the meds? Did we find what we need?
Yeah, no. That's our other problem. Take a look.
Oh, that's a lock.
Looks like they were keeping all the prescription meds in that safe, locked up tight.
There's no way we can bust it open?
Maybe with enough time, but I don't know
how much
time we have. Be a hell of a lot quicker if we just knew the 4-digit combination.
Well, I doubt they just wrote it down and left it here for us to find. We should just try busting it open. We don't have any other choice.
Okay, you get started. I'll take a look around, see if I can find anything useful.
Oh, he is the code, just conveniently sitting here.
What is this?
Dude, when do these guys even sleep?
Not that it matters with no power around here.
He is the code.
No safe combination, though.
Is that upside down paper? Never mind, that's not an upside down paper.
Anna Correa. Guess she must have been a patient here.
Yo, it's a mixtape.
Oh, I'm Anna Correa. I'm dying, and I need help.
Yo, we need to listen to this mixtape, dude. Let's go. Hey guys, welcome to some sick beats.
Krista, come look at this.
This is day 82, stay up rank. 1547, Dr. Logan in
consultation. 1547?
Anna Correa.
Why are you recording this?
Regulations. Oberson has ordered me to keep records of all...
Dude, that's the guy!
Is that you, Logan Paul?
I need you to brace yourself, Anna. The sonogram confirms that you're pregnant.
Oh God, oh God, oh God.
As you know, the rules are very clear. The termination is mandatory.
You don't have to tell them. Tell them it was just nausea. But you gave me something for it and it went
away.
Wait,
is that the girl?
This is my problem, not yours.
I don't think so.
If Oberson finds out that sure I concealed evidence for a pregnancy,
doesn't look
I'm
like
sorry,
Molly.
These are the rules. I'm gonna give
yeah,
you a
that's, okay.
I'll make the procedure easier.
Doesn't look like Molly.
Wow, time to kill a kid part three.
I can't do this! I can't do this!
Anna, you don't have a choice.
Is this gonna kill her, isn't she?
Take some time with this, but I need you to come back no later than tomorrow. I have no choice but to inform Oberson myself. I'm sorry.
He's gonna run away.
Dude, 1547, that's the curve.
We almost had it.
What the hell kind of place was this?
Like Molly said, the worst kind.
Maybe there's another tape. We gotta keep looking.
I think I recognize that doctor. He was one of the walkers out in the alley by the auto shop.
Maybe you should search it. See what he's got on him.
But he's not dead.
Oh yeah, he's not. What a cool wink-a-dink. More walkers.
Let's go get a cheat.
A lot of ruckus they're making out there, dude.
This is so sad. But Molly's fucking dead. Get.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, melee.
This might be just what we need. What's this? Looks like some kind of code. But Vernon said the safe combination was only 4 numbers.
Whoa, locker combination.
Shit, time to go.
Freaking zombos. Locker, 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 locker. Oh my, this freaking guy just walked past the locker, dude. Yo, locker fam.
Wait, oh shoot.
I found another tape. This was dated October 10th.
That's the day after the first one we watched.
Wow, that's the next day.
Have you made a decision?
I thought you said I didn't have a choice.
Well, technically you do. You can terminate the pregnancy or leave Crawford. Of course, that would be a death sentence for both you and your unborn child.
Maybe that's best. I stayed up all last night thinking about this. Why are we even trying to survive? To keep on living? If this is what it takes. If this is what it's turned us into.
I don't make the rules, Anna.
Doctor, I'm begging you. Please help me.
Maybe one day, when things are different, you can try again. But for now, today, we have to do this.
Dang.
Oh.
No. No.
That wasn't even like...
Is he shooting people?
That was just in, like, his stomach.
I think we know what happened to Crawford.
More importantly, we got the combination.
Oh, wow, so that one guy started it.
Wait, no, I think she was shooting dudes. I heard, like, gunshots or something.
Krista, are you alright? What's wrong?
It's nothing. That was just hard to watch. Don't worry about me. I'm fine.
Alright. Let's get those meds and get the hell out of here.
We're in business.
Nice.
Antibiotics, morphine. We'll take as much of this as we can carry.
Drugs.
Okay, I think we're good. This is more than enough for your people and mine. Let's go.
You go on ahead. I want to make sure we didn't miss anything. I'll be right behind you.
Don't take too long.
Phones probably haven't worked in months.
Probably checked a locker or something.
Okay, man, I get it.
Shut up.
I have to check Logan Paul's locker.
Wow, dude, this has all Logan Paul's secrets in it.
This must have been his locker.
Bruh.
A videotape?
No. Part 3.
No, why?
Dude, episode 3. The Revenge of the Sith.
Revenge of... Anna? I don't even know her name.
Revenge of the Sith. Anakin Skywalking. Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Don't look at the tapes, dude. Just...
I should already have it. Let's go. Epic...
Epic win time.
Alright, let's see this kill streak. Wow, I just peed.
Dude, is that Maul?
As long as it was, I have to put a stop to this little arrangement. This is the last I can give you.
Why?
Overson had someone down here yesterday taking inventory. He's really cracking down. I just can't risk it.
We had a deal.
Yes, we had a deal. We don't anymore.
My sister needs this medicine. Without it, she'll die, or she'll start showing symptoms and they'll take her away. I can't let that happen.
I'm sorry, Molly. I've done all I can, but I have to look out for myself here.
Yeah, that's the Crawford way, isn't it?
Yeah, shove him.
Well, shit.
Well, darn.
Now we know what happened. Epic win time.
Stop. Where's the frick is Molly? Molly.
Jesus Christ!
Wow, speak of the devil, dude.
Shit out of me. Where the fuck have you been?
Sightseeing.
I really like the
sight. Battery down.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my goodness.
I'm just kidding.
Wow, get prank, boy.
Here you go,
fam. Where did I put that?
What's that?
Nothing.
You can quit with the act, Molly. I know you from Crawford.
What? Who told you that?
I saw you on a security tape. Why'd you lie to me?
I said there were stories of Crawford. I never said that's how I knew about it. I never lied to you, and even if I did, so what? I don't owe you anything.
You saved my life twice, but you can't tell me the truth?
Are we really gonna do this now?
I guess that's up to you.
Oh!
I used to live here with my sister. She was 14 years old. When the dead started walking and Crawford shut itself in, it seemed like a pretty good deal at first. We were safe. We had everything we needed to survive. Then the rules started coming down. No one who couldn't justify their place or their keep. No one who required special care. My sister was diabetic. By Crawford's rules, that made her a liability. I kept it a secret. Kept her safe for as long as I could. But in the end, I couldn't protect her. That's when I got out. Crawford, they always talked about how their system worked. How anything was better than becoming one of them. But I saw what they'd already become. I just wish I could have seen it before it was too late. Before they came and took my sister away.
That's some pretty deep dupe.
This is all I have left of her.
Wow, that doesn't look like the freaking lady.
I didn't have time to take it before.
I don't care.
I just wanted it, okay?
It's okay, Molly. I understand. She's pretty.
Pretty ugly.
I think that's our cue to get the hell out of here.
You know, what if I just said, I don't care?
That'd probably be not the best.
Hey, you know what? I don't care. Dude, that wouldn't have been very epic.
Oh, Jesus! Shit. Sorry. I just got spooked by those bells, and then I heard someone coming.
What the fuck are you doing out here?
Kenny and I still can't get the door open to the armory. He sent me out to look for something we can use to bust it open. I found this.
Ben?
Oh!
I just found it. It was stuck in the door handle at the end of the hallway back there.
Oh. You freaking idiot.
Oh, man. Hey, epic win.
Dude, is that a 3-2? Four kill streak!
Wasn't
me!
Wow!
What?
Jeez. Quick, Scoper.
Nice shot.
What the fuck is going on?
They're coming.
Oh, shit.
Head out to hold them.
Sir, but now how do we get out?
Through the armory. We can just get this damn door open.
Freaking
come
nice.
On, damn you!
It's like daytime outside.
All my fault.
The hell's he babbling about?
Ben, we talked about this.
No, wait. I want to know what he meant. What do you mean this is all your fault?
Kenny, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Nan. Jen, this ain't the best time. Whatever you did, save it for later.
Ben, we don't have time for this now.
I'm sorry, Lee. I can't do this anymore. He's got a right to know what.
I killed them.
Putting all of us in danger, Katja and Duck. It was all me.
Wow, it worked.
All I had to do was kick it.
What are you saying? It was me who made the deal with the bandits at the motor inn, slipping them supplies. I thought maybe I could keep them off our backs. When it got discovered, that's when they attacked. And that's when Duck...
Epic gamers.
Kenny, enough! Calm down, man!
You little pissant! You're fucking dead, you hear me? Dead! My wife and child, you gotta both fucking kill!
Kenny, I said calm the fuck down!
Nice roof you got here.
Not the time,
Molly.
If this asshole thinks he's getting on my boat after what he did, he's out of his motherfucking mind!
Kenny, we'll sort this out later, after we get out of here, okay?
Ain't nothing to sort out. I just told you the way it's gonna be. The boat's not big enough for all of us. Somebody's gotta get left behind. Might as well be this piece of shit right here.
Well, I vote we leave him. I'm sorry, Ben. I know you mean well, but all I want to do is get back to Omi, and you put that at risk.
Wait, don't I get a vote?
Of course you do.
Nice.
Yeah.
He's my friend. We don't leave friends behind.
Wow, he left you behind like an hour ago.
On second thought, I think I'm gonna abstain.
Wow.
I don't know,
I can't do this right now. I abstain. We'll figure this out later.
Ugh, Clementine didn't appreciate that.
Don't we get a
second? Survivor.
Now can we go?
Damn right, Vernon, come on!
So much for surviving cancer.
You can't survive that one, can you?
I don't think it's gonna
so
close.
So much for the armor. What's left of it?
It's not an armor, dude.
Look at Ben's still here, dude.
That's it.
You didn't close that door behind us?
I could. The lock was busted.
Great. Just fucking great. Come on. There's gotta be a way out down here.
This is freaking frustrating to close. Wrong door.
Oh, nice.
Fuck! Hey, guys.
It's not gonna hold. Back upstairs!
Just kidding. Wow, that looks like a pretty good gun.
Lee, look!
Oh, epic win.
Dude,
time.
I'm the scout.
I don't think a scout had that gun.
It didn't even.
Y'all start to get away, dude. Get away, dude.
I'm dead.
You're pretty dead. I have to get away also. Either pull your leg or shoot. Pull your leg, fam. Pull your leg!
Wow.
Dude, that was the last guy for sure. Nice shooting. For a girl.
I'm so sick of this.
Out of here.
Oh, big one. Big guy.
Hey! Out of my face. Get out. There goes the hatchet. No more melee weapons.
Come on!
I lose my shotgun too.
You still have did you?
It's all right.
That'd be really stupid. Might have run out of ammo.
Any way out of here?
This leads to the roof. We might be able to find a way down from there.
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you?
Yeah. Why?
Never mind. I can see somewhere where we came in from here. I think we can do this.
Well, what are we waiting for? Go! Go!
Bye-bye.
You really? Oh.
He sucked anyway.
I'm just saying, if you pulled him up, he would have had a better ending. By better ending, I mean, like, he would have died in a better way. Like, a really better way.
Dude, that was a pretty good death, I don't know.
No, dude, okay, so... Here, I'll tell you
shut that up, one. I don't...
Dude, no, it's so... I mean, if he wanted it to be more gruesome, it would be more gruesome if he got him.
Wow.
Oh, me!
Your eye's dead. Dead boy.
Hold on. Is he dead? Krista, don't! Stay back!
I never should have left you. I'm so sorry.
Krista, get away from him!
Oh, he's a zombie.
What?
Hey. Back already?
What?
Wow.
We got you medicine.
Good. Feel like I could use some.
Here you go, fam.
Wow, I just put it in his mouth.
Where's Ben?
He didn't make it.
What happened?
Dumb son of a bitch nearly got us all killed. Lee stepped up and did what he had to. That's what happened.
Dang.
Nice going, asshole.
What's hitting you?
Yeah, I did what I had to. But I don't expect Clementine to understand that. Hell, I don't want her to understand it.
You did the right thing. Trust me, she'll understand. I'm gonna go start work on the boat.
Wowie.
Okay, with a little luck, you should start feeling better pretty soon. I'll stay here for a few more hours to check on him. Let me know if you need anything.
Thanks, Doc.
Yes, thank you so much.
Maybe now's a good time for you and me to have a little talk in private.
About what?
Hey, I wanted to thank you for all you've done for us.
You're welcome. I'm glad Bree will have died for something meaningful. You want to know the worst part?
What?
I don't feel much. I mean, I don't feel enough. Shouldn't I be broken up over what happened to her? That's how I was when I lost my daughter. When I lost my friends in those first few weeks. But now, it's like I just take something like this.
this in stride. Like this is what our world is now, and we'd better just get used to it.
What did you want to talk to me about?
I know you care about Clementine. Anyone can see that. And I know you want what's best for her. But this plan of yours, putting everyone on a boat with no destination, do you really think that's her best chance of finding somewhere where she can be safe? Because I don't. So I want to make you an offer.
What kind of an offer?
I'll take her off your hands. Take her back with me. We're well supplied, well hidden, and a lot of us have had kids of our own. And now Crawford's fallen, we got nothing left to fear from them. She'll be safe with us. Safer than she will be if she stays with you, I promise. That's what you want for her, isn't it? To be safe?
You're coming at me with a lot here, Vernon. I need to think it over.
Of course. Take time. But I want you to think about some things. You chose to let that boy die back in Crawford. I gotta wonder about the morality of the kind of man who would do something like that. I got to wonder what kind of parent you'd be.
Dang.
Clementine.
Dude, I think you have to decide. Can you, like, ask Clementine?
Hey, about what? Going somewhere?
Yeah, I'm about to head out. I just wanted to say thanks for everything. It's been fun.
Well, that's pretty fun.
What are you talking about? Kenny's working on the now. Yeah. But you were coming with us. God knows you earned it.
Yeah, I've been thinking it over. It's not for me. It sounds like it'd be pretty crowded. And I never did like the water.
You sure about this?
I'm sure. I've always done better on my own, anyhow. Listen, I'm not much for goodbyes. Tell the others for me?
Sure. You take care of yourself, Mommy.
You do, Lee. You be sure to take care of that little girl. You know she thinks the world of you.
Good luck.
Ain't nothing to do with luck.
Wow. Good skill.
Yo.
What? And he's working on the boat.
I don't know.
What are we going to do after he fixes it? Where will we go?
I don't know.
I don't know. We'll figure it out. We always do. Sam, honey, what's wrong?
What happened to Ben? What did Kenny mean when he said you did what you had to?
Clem, you have to believe me. I tried to save him, but Ben didn't want me to.
What do you mean?
What Ben did was very brave. He knew we were running out of time, and that saving him might put everyone else in danger. So he told me to leave him behind so the rest of us could get away. I know that's difficult to understand.
I understand.
You do?
Yeah. He thought about other people before he thought about himself. My mom always told me that's what makes a good person.
Well, she was right.
Before we leave tomorrow, will we have time to look for my parents?
I'd like to, Clem, but I don't think we'll have time. We really shouldn't stay here any longer. It's not safe.
Reach out. Slap. Oh, no. Guys, I picked the wrong dialogue option.
Now she's crying.
Now Walkie Talkie Man's gonna come back.
Yeah.
Is that the end of the episode?
Pretty close.
Next time on Telltale's The Walking Dead.
Clementine?
You just fell asleep?
Clementine?
Yeah. It was like the first time you fell asleep, like, throughout this entire series. Why does he walk down the stairs like that? He's like skipping down it, dude.
How many people died? Freaking Sean?
Kajo, freaking Doug.
Clementine!
Carly, Doug.
Really?
God.
The D stands for
Donut.
Ligma.
Danny. Oh, yeah, Danny and Andy. Actually, no, I don't know about Danny, but freaking Andy.
Danny and DeVito. Danny and DeVito. Dirty, it's dirty. Bit or scratched or something?
Oh no, man.
Are you
crazy?
What are you doing out here? It ain't safe. Lee, where's Clementine?
Guys, I got bit.
Clementine ain't in the house either. What the hell is going on?
Whose blood is that?
It's Mark.
Oh, never mind. He chose not to. Okay, oh, I thought, God. Never mind.
No way. No. No. No fucking way.
There's no time to worry about me. Clementine's gone.
There's no chance. She just wandered off on her own?
No. No way.
Then who the hell took her?
I don't know. Last night Vernon came to me and offered to take her with him. Said she'd be better off.
Son of a bitch. I knew we couldn't trust that fucker.
Wherever she is, I have to find her.
Okay. What do you need from us?
Clem may not have much time. We have a better chance of finding her if we all go together. Who's with me?
We're all responsible for Clementine, and in your condition, you may not make it to her in time. She needs our help. All of our help.
Damn right. We can't let you do this alone.
Jesus, I'll better now.
That's settled then.
We'll
look for Clementine together.
Hell yeah. What are we waiting for?
I mean, he had the medicine, and...
I appreciate it.
I mean, his leg was freaking split open.
He had a bandage. He had, like, bandages over it.
Lee... I know I care about Clementine, and I am a Christian man.
Wow.
I keep asking myself, if this was me asking you for help, asking you to put your life on the line, would you be there for me? Because there have been plenty of times when you ain't been.
Go for it.
Kenny, you know what Clementine means to me. She's my family now. She's all I got.
Hell, in the end, family's all that matters. And you were there for Kachi and Duck when it mattered most, I guess.
I guess.
I'm in.
Could I have just said, go fuck off?
Wow.
Let's head out.
What?
What about the boat? We just gonna leave it unguarded?
If someone was gonna take it, they'd have done it already. Besides, what choice do we have?
Episode 5.
No time left.
Where the hell are they?
They all died.
Looks like they got out of here in a hurry.
Vernon, get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt.
Look at that butt.
Son of a bitch!
Cody!
Who is this?
It's not Vernon, if that's what you're thinking. You should really watch your tone. Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
I can't play this right now. I
wow.
Wait, so you could just left it at the mansion?
I guess. Actually, I don't even know. All the thing I saw, like, you bring her, so.
Who came with you?
Oh, what? That's a thing?
Nice. Oh, you could have had everyone, I guess. Wait, could it just have been you and Kenny, really?
Really? I did not know that. And you
that's the most popular option?
Really?
That's weird, dude. Maybe you feel really good friends.
Or maybe if you just sucked. To freaking Omid.
Well, I guess I'll play the next one later.
Wait, are you gonna play it today or tomorrow?
Want me to play it right now?
I mean, you can, but it's probably gonna be late once you're done.
It's gonna be what?
It's gonna be like really late once you're done.
Yeah, I'll do it. I'll play it tomorrow. Oh, you wanna play like Rocket League or something?
Wow. Sure.
Okay.
I need to just get the laundry though.
Oh, yeah, I need to get that too.
I'm gonna do that now. Laundry time.